Hello everyone, welcome to this channel and health update. You may be able to tell my voice. This morning it's a little bit worse than usual, but it's not to be expected. As far as I can tell, no, I don't have a cold. I have what I would call a stress cough. I had this once before when I was in high school. Another lifetime ago. You know how it is when you get older, you just start talking in lifetimes. Get these weird divisions going on. Trust me, it'll happen. Now get off my lawn. Joking. This has been going on for about a month, actually. This cough has just been slowly getting worse and worse. And it is more or less based upon stress. This year has been, starting pretty much at the beginning of the year, has been incredibly stressful. And it's the only stress that has actually managed to go away has been the stress of having the surgery I did back in May, because, well, now I'm almost 100% healed. That's it. And still more stress is being piled on. So now what this means is I really can't do a lot of I really can't do a lot of recording, because the more I talk, the worse I cough, the more damage I'm actually doing to my throat and my voice. And since I am trying to do voice training, that makes it even worse. So I have to limit how much I do of my recordings and stuff. Now this is where it comes in to impact the channel. None of the series are going on hiatus. I'm going to be trying, as I've always tried with my health issues, just to do all the games that are going. Hey, we teleported. Isn't that funny? Oh, that was weird. Anyways, so yeah. But what will happen is maybe I can't do all of them that are done in a week. So if it's normally two videos done in a week, it might only be one done in a week for that episode, or if it's three, it might be two. ESO, Elder Scrolls Online, will have to be shorter videos. They will be 30 minutes instead of more like an hour, because I just can't do that currently with my voice. Even 3 minutes, I put quite a big strain on my voice this morning. It's mostly because I'm tired. Exceptionally tired. And since I'm always tired from the medication, it makes it very hard to do this. So yeah, that is the impact. So we may not get a full amount of... Sorry, no, I don't want to do that one. That one's hard. A full amount of videos every week. But you will get at least one, hopefully two or three, of the series that you enjoy the most. I got my fingers crossed for that. As to how long this will last, it will last as long as the stress continues to still pile up. And I'm unable to remove some of those stressors. It's life. It happens. So I will do my best to fix things, and we shall go from there. And hopefully improve things. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. Sorry. And that cough is just going to get worse and worse if it's anything like what I experienced in high school. And I don't want to get it to that level. It was pretty bad, and I probably did a lot of damage in generating scar tissue. So, yeah. No thanks. So, need to take care of life to get rid of the stress, to get rid of the cough, which might take months. Who knows? And then things could get back to normal, or I may have a really good day and I might be able to do 4 or 5 recordings and get a lot out. Not in that one day, but you know, like, you know how the schedule goes. So yeah, that's what I'm kind of hoping on. Is there anything that I can do? It doesn't look like it. Well, how about we go to Saturn then? To finish this off, let's just do a low level. I'm going to call it a low level exterminate, because I'm after a pigment. I'm trying to get a color for the dojo. So yes, we will now jump in and the bonus part of the video. There is a large platoon. Now, if you notice, Kitty is level 6. I'm, brain's not working, sorry. I was, making more space for mods and stuff. I wanted to show off Mag Prime, although I just finished construction on Ember. Gold particle effects, they're kind of fun. Any others? Okay. Okay, my timing's just off. So, I guess after the update, you know, if you're wondering, what will I be doing? Not recording so much. Resting even more. The cough takes a lot of energy out of me, and I don't have that much to begin with. But all the other health problems. Yay! Ooh, to the face. No? Okay. I was hoping for some of the color. I haven't noticed any yet. Oh, no, no. It's this way. I'm supposed to jump up there. Why did I shoot that? Do I have this finished? No. Ah, one more. Releveling my AK Magnus as well. It was... Oh, I hate it when I do that. It was needing more space as well. There. That pyramid that fell down. That's the color that I need. The pigment. Thank you, and thank you. I saw you running over here. Where are you? Did you jump down? Oh. You know, for not being a prime weapon, the AK Magnus I find quite powerful. Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Yep, there we go.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Really shouldn't do that. Oh, brain dead. Oh, tired. I need to get some rest. I need to get some rest. But I wanted to get this video done. And then take a nap. It's first thing in the morning. But I couldn't sleep due to some of the coughing. What time is it? It's about 8:30 in the morning, and I have been up since 4:30. So, yeah, I need some rest. And then after that, I shall record one more video for today. And that'll be it.
Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
I have a fair number of prime weapons or prime gear in general. Kind of nice. Anything over here? Yes, don't want to go that way yet. Oh, more pigments! Sweet. Come on. Oh. Okay, it's just my husband letting me know that the cab came. He himself got a bunch of gluten, and he's been dealing with it for about a week. Oi, Jesus. That scared the bejesus out of me. That's not a usual buzz for my phone. Yeah, two can play it back. There we go. 90 of 165. Oh, we got a big one. Terrible. My aim is atrocious. Where are you? Ah, you're up there! Oh, screw you. Take that combo. Yeah, I like how Kitty can still disarm. It's very helpful. I need to take a moment to make sure everything's okay. There we go. I think I might have to re-level the Magnus guns another time. Then I'll be done. Not too sure. Not too sure how many points I need to get what I want on it. Drawing shot. Works better if you use your jetpack in open spaces, not confined spaces. Get away from that console! Son, stop throwing those balls. Ah, another Pikmin. Saw that. When are they gonna learn to stay away from my consoles? Thank you. Hate it when the weapon doesn't hit. There we go. Oh, one down there. Ah, there you are. Kitty, are you stealing all their weapons? He stole his weapon too! Kitty, stop stealing weapons. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm, come on, Kitty. It's time to get up from your nap. We have another one down here? Thought we cleared it out. Where are you? Ah. Ooh, some more pigments. What? We have some back here? Still? You are kidding me, right? Oh, come on. Oh, this is just ridiculous game. Really, game?
Marines inbound.
Oh, I got a little more. That was nice. That worked out well there. Let's see. Just checking on Kitty's hit points. They are doing okay. Let's just use another cipher. Still get the XP for it.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Kitty, don't. Kitty, don't. Don't. Oh, damn it. We'll have to wait. No energy? Okay, fine, I'll fix that. There we go. Problem solved. Wouldn't you agree, Kitty? No, we don't get one more. I thought we would. Figure might as well go for the full energy. Well, now we have full energy. Shoot the leg out. Find the leg to be wonderfully vulnerable. As well as the head, but the head you crit better. For obvious reasons. It's a head! Okay, that was one way to do it. Well, you know, you can shoot them in the bum. Not as good as the leg, but you know, the bum does work. Oh, here comes Sushi. Okay, hi Sushi. How are you doing? Checking out my breakfast bowl? Oh, look at that. Oh, wait, one left? No, it registered. Okay. So now I just need to wait for Sushi. Sushi? Thank you, Sushi. You just had some water, didn't you? She shook her head and I got splattered. You're such a good girl. Oh, you want to cuddle. Okay. Okay, we can cuddle. Yes. We got Grim Fury, Sushi. See that? We got Grim Fury. How are you? Sushi scared the bejeebus out of me last night. Oh my god. Husband and I just dozing off to sleep. It's dark out. Dark out, yeah. Well, you know, no lights on or anything. Just falling asleep. Falling asleep. She comes back. Pouncing onto the bed, attacking his feet. He kind of jerks awake and reacts, and then she comes slashing out.
Another job well executed.
I need you up. There we go. You know, off of him, and then cuts open my leg and, like, wow, sushi. Scared me quite a bit. We got 20. We're not going to repeat, but we will drop off the pigments, and then we will call it a video. Okay, there we go. Ooh, that's a good spot for rubbing on your head. You got your inner eyelids closed. Yeah. Oh, no, this way. Excuse me. Sorry. No, it's okay, Sushi. It's okay. It's alright. It's okay, kitty. Could you go at the spot again? No, okay, it's just a scab. Alright. Okay, let's drop off the pigments here. I have 35, and yeah, a little ways to go. Contribute, yes. So far, that's how many we have. Not too many. Working on this one. A lot of these I've done solo. I really should do this one. Oh, there's one that's the high. What is it, Sushi? It's okay. I'm going to stop the video now. And just at the end to reiterate, I will do my best, but I must take care of my health and take care of all this stress stuff. And then the channel will get back to normal, however long that takes. But nothing is being put onto hiatus. It's just going to be different. Hi, Sushi. But yes, on that note, I shall see you in the other videos. And please be safe, everyone, and take care of yourselves. Bye.